What is up, guys? It is Alejandro here, and today we're going to be playing Grand Theft Auto San Andreas again. Last time we left off, we finally finished those little heists. Just some small time stuff, nothing too crazy. We're not robbing like some major bank. Just some places here and there in this countryside. But today, we're racing. We're racing again, this time with faster cars. So yeah, let's go ahead and do it. Woozy mood.
Man, where is this guy? Hey, I've been waiting forever, man. Where the hell you been?
Sorry, Holmes. I had no idea when the race would be.
Right. You just happened to show up 5 minutes after everybody else, huh?
When the gasoline runs through your vein like the burning passion, you know when it's time to race.
That guy looks familiar over there.
That country air, man.
Hey, CJ, look.
You haven't been to one of our meets before. Where are you from, friend?
I'm from Grove Street Family, Los Santos. What's happening?
Relax. This isn't a parade, pal. But you know, we gotta be careful. Woozy Moon. But my friends call me Woozy. How you doing?
CJ. Carl Johnson.
Listen, out here we like to race for cash or pink slips. Racer's choice. Get your car started. We're about to go. Good luck, Carl Johnson.
Okay.
Something real strange about that dude.
Be careful, CJ.
For sure.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, it's kinda funny how CJ was like Grove Street Families. Like he was over here expecting him to know what he was talking about. But like when you really like think about it, like nobody outside of one town knows what the gang is. And it's probably best that they don't. Like, all these people outside of Los Santos, none of them know what Grove Street Families is. They don't even know what the Ballas are. They don't even know anything about the Vagos either. That's just the reality of things. Things are not as popular as they seem. Yeah, these races in GTA are always so damn easy. Like, there's no challenge to it whatsoever. Like, it's very easy to win a race. Like, I'm already way ahead of the competition. There's the other racers, but they're like way behind. They have no chance of winning this race. Is it cheating if I take the shortcut? I always do that. Every time I do this mission, I always did that. And there's the police right there. Illegal street racing right next to them, but they don't care. They have other problems to deal with. Yeah, there we go. $5,000. I thought it said $50,000. That's what the car started with.
You drive with style, Carl Johnson.
No, I don't.
I never mind losing to a guy who's willing to push himself right to the edge. As for me, I'm a man who honors his bet.
Well, you learn pretty fast with the police on your ass.
Listen, it's best if we clear the hell out of here as soon as possible, because for some reason, the local police don't appreciate our noble sport.
Yeah, oh boy, thanks for the advice.
Okay, I gotta go. You know what? If you ever find yourself in San Fierro, give me a call. Maybe we can do a little business together.
Yeah, I might just do that.
I guess that's our wake-up call. Nice meeting you.
All right. The police. So yeah, I guess that was the race, but it doesn't end here. There's another one. Farewell, my love. ... Catalina, welcome back. Uh-oh. She kissed another man.
Big!
What? What I do now?
Oh, so this is where you've been, eh? This is how you repay my tenderness? Do you prefer the curves of some car to those of a real woman?
Look, Catalina, you called it off, remember? Just business.
What kind of a man are you? When I say just business, I mean that I love
what
you!
What the fuck?
When I say I'm no interested no more, I mean that I love
wait.
You! And
hey,
when I say that
wait,
I miss
Catalina,
you!
Wait! Leave my car alone! I did this for us, for me and you.
It's too late. I don't love you no more. I love another, okay?
What? Then what the fuck was this about?
I cannot keep my passions hold up. They need a release. That was a good release. Like hitting a man with a frying pan while he sleeps. This, Carl? This is my new man. Are you jealous? Are you going to fight for me?
No, I can take rejection.
You are jealous and a coward. Now let's race!
You guys are gonna see him later. In a future game that I'm gonna play. We're like two games away from seeing him. Yeah. Obviously you guys probably know who he is. I know who he is. But I'm just gonna pretend I don't. Shortcut. So this is the car we're racing with. It's not even the same car I started with, but it doesn't really matter. It was basically the same race, but in reverse. We're doing the same race, but backwards. And for full immersion, doing the race backwards. I'm not doing that. That's gonna... I would lose the race if I did that shit. It'll be funny, but I don't think it's worth it. I'm trying not to fail the mission. If I fail the mission, it's on accident. Those are the rules. I would never purposely fail a mission just for your entertainment. I fail a mission because I suck at the mission that particular moment. It's always been the missions I don't normally struggle with. And then I did the wrong side of the tracks like it was nothing. And a lot of people, for so many years, have complained about that mission. But then again, I've had years of practice. So many years of playing this game. It's the game I've played the most amount of times. Of all GTA games. driving skills going up. We're almost there. There we go. I beat the race. I beat everybody. I'm the king of the world. The king of the world.
Juke had the unfair advantage.
Being a better driver ain't no unfair advantage.
You think you're clever, but it is you who is missing the point. Not only was he racing, but he was satisfying me. Fully. What are you gonna say about that?
The advantage of a stick shift, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, man, what is it? Cash or pink slip?
There you go. Goodbye, Mr. Johnson. I will not be missing you.
Hey, wait a minute, bitch! What is this shit?
The deed to a garage in San Fierro. My lover needs his car so we can go to Liberty City.
Liberty City? Yeah, whatever. Have a good time.
I will.
Fine.
Okay.
Go. I ain't gonna miss you.
Goodbye.
There's the end of Catalina for now. What a nice new couple. I really hope nothing bad happens in the future. All right, well, there is a phone call, and I don't think I'm going to be able to keep this car unless I store it in a garage, which I'll probably do that off camera. No! Come on, I was going to preserve this vehicle. Whatever, it's a shit vehicle anyway, I can easily find another one. Just like it.
What's happening?
Hey, Carl, dude! Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you. I don't know you. Prank caller, prank caller!
Okay. That's the truth again. We'll see him in the next episode. So I hope you guys enjoy this episode. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and goodbye.